Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Yves Clark Fabregas. Actually, I'm a registered nurse, but I chose to be a teacher. So basically, I teach science, and ako po'y nagtuturo dito sa isang pangkatutubong paaralan ng lakas high school na located sa Villar Botolan, Zambales. Karamihan po sa mga estudyante namin ay mga katutubong AITA, at sila po ay magagaling pa mga AITA. Actually, kulang lang po sa push kaya nandito po ako sa isa po ako sa mga gurong nag-i-inspire sa kanila na maging mas magaling, mas progresibo sa kanilang pag-aaral upang pagdating ng panahon, hindi na po nila mauulit yung buhay ng kanilang mga magulang na walang inaral, kumakain ng hindi sapat at hindi malusog ang pangmamataman. Una po, nagpapasalamat po ako sa mga tumulong sa amin, lalong-lalo na sa choir, sa mga kaibigan nating bed store, kailangan bed, sa lahat po, Manuel. Yan po. Sa lahat po ng gustong tumulong po sa amin, kahit hindi pa man po nangyayari, nagpapasalamat na rin po. Ang mga pangailangan po usually dito ay mga kanilang basic hygiene. For basic hygiene, tapos po sa pagkain, sa pag-aaral, kung ano po yung konting makitulong ninyo, maraming salamat. God bless.
Thank you!
We thank you, dear Lord, for gathering us today to celebrate the gift of giving, sharing love, and inspiration for these kids. Bless, O Lord, our sponsors, Donald Lesky and Emily Lesky, for all these abundant gifts from their hearts. We thank you for guiding us to meet the right people, the teachers, the caterer, our driver, our family and friends who volunteered to make this event possible. We humbly ask you, dear Lord, to bless all these kids to fulfill their dreams and be strong to face all the challenges in this life. And for our lunch today, Lord, please bless our food. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
That's magic. No, that's God. Okay? Alright. Now, I will tell you something about this people. This guy is Don. What's his name?
Don.
And this is Emily. What's his name?
Emily.
So they are husband and wife. They are our clients. Do you know clients?
Yes.
Okay. Beth and Will are tour guides. They became our clients. And these clients wanted to give something to you. They want to help you. They have big heart. So they want to help you. And God said, I have to connect with him. He said, I need to talk to this guy because I have to be here. We have to be here. So that's why I'm here. We are here. All of us. And anyway, these guys, the husband and wife, wanted to come here, actually. They really want to come here. But because they have work in the U.S., they just send us some money to provide this to you, all this stuff. So later we're going to give it to you after we have the program. Okay? Can you wait?
Yes.
Okay, that's good. Imagine there's a million of people around the world. Then your prayer is special. Among all the people, God has to choose you. And that's your prayer. It means it's special, right?
Yes.
So God is also like a human. He wants also to be treated special. So he wants you to focus on him 100%. Believe in him 100%. Okay? We pray for this outreach. We don't know if This is the right school, the right students were gonna come. There's so many in Manila, and it's only 30 minutes away. This one is 5 hours away from my home. Imagine that. But we pray, God, tell us if this is the right place. Give us a good sign. And then suddenly, Sir Clark texted me, emailed me, chatted with me like every day. So that's a good sign. So this school is the school we have to choose. So that's why we're here, because we pray.
Okay. Kanya-kanya tayong, ano, may kanya-kanya tayong meaning kung ano yung education. Kagaya ko, kaya ako nag-aaral, kaya ako gustong makatapos kasi gusto ko magkaroon ng maayos na buhay sa aking future. So, ako gusto ko magkaroon ako ng, kahit hindi man maging mayaman, at least meron akong natutunan, meron akong yaman na hindi mananakaw na kahit ano kasi nakatapos ako.
Place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place could be much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you find there's no need to cry. And this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. If you care enough for the living, make a better place for you and for me.
Sakit man sa damdamin, iwanan ang nakaraan. Dahil sa munting pangarap, kailangan nating maglakbay. Paalam na aking kaibigan, guro at kamag-aral. Dala ko ang alaala na nasa aking nagdaan.
Fight song, okay.